So the store was hit about 2 hours ago. They took mostly tablets, laptops, and cameras.
Sorry. Great work, team.
Dismissed.
You heard anything about the new captain?
I just wish Captain McGinley never left. He was the best.
Just liked him because he let you do anything you wanted.
On your mark, get set.
What the hell's going on around here?
Fire extinguisher roller chair derby?
Okay.
Go!
This new guy's gonna be another robot.
Meet Morpzy. Robot captain, engage.
Is that what you think?
Hey! New captain alert.
Don't let me interrupt. I'd like you to finish.
Meet Morp. Sarp.
That's a terrible robot voice.
Yep.
The next time I see you, I'd like you to be wearing a necktie. The man is the real deal. Everyone, I'm your new commanding officer, Captain Ray Holt.
Speech.
That was my speech.
I love that guy.
Same.
This precinct is doing fine, but I want to make it the best one in Brooklyn. Where do we start?
What is happening?
We start with him. Canvas the neighborhood, and while you're out, you can buy yourself a tie.
Oh, I'm wearing a tie right now.
Check it out.
Secret tie.
I think you're kind of overdoing it with the manscaping. Sergeant, you were significantly... fatter, sir. They called me Terry Titties.
I never liked that nickname. Though, to be fair, it was accurate. Tell me about your detective squad.
Rosa Diaz. Tough, smart, and really scary.
Your shirt looks like vomit.
Good call. Smart.
Charles Boyle. He's not physically...
Oh, man, my muffin.
Gifted.
Ah! Oh, my head! Muffin, my head, and I stepped on my muffin, on my head, on my muffin.
Amy Santiago. She's always trying to prove she's tough.
Careful, that stuff's pretty hot.
Oh, is it?
Jacob Peralta is my best detective. The only puzzle he hasn't solved is how to grow up.
The perp came in through the window.
Bang, bang.
You know that turns me on, and that's unfair in the work environment.
Police!
Hello.
Hello.
Have you seen this man before? He was shot last night.
Oh, thank you.
No, sir, that's ours. We need that.
Andy kept it.
What do Santiago and Peralta have riding on this bed of theirs?
If Jake gets more rest, she has to go on a date with him. I'd bet on at least some over-the-clothes action, at the very least some touching.
No, that's enough, Gina.
Caresses. I could see him showing up in a silk robe.
That's enough, Gina.
Fine work, detective.
A testament to what can be achieved when you dress appropriately. Let's pound it out. NYPD, everyone down! Ma'am, you could just get down or ignore me and continue shopping.
Little help!
Yes, he did get away.
But some bonus good news. I got you hazelnut. That's how we do it in the 99. Catch bad guys and look good doing it.
What's wrong with you?
Never took off the Speedo. Big mistake. It is inside me.